Tangipahoa Parish, where firefighters are trying to figure out what caused flames to grow from a duplex in Hammond. Check out these new photos of that fire here off of Sweet Williams. It was fortunately just kept to one apartment and no reported injuries, but again, that cause is under investigation.
Right now, the NOPD is looking for multiple suspects.